moving to new position.
Give them no quarter.
What would you have of me?
Where do you need me?
I am here.
Alright, let's sell that. Get those going.
It's not where the enemy is!
Apothecary here.
Awaiting orders.
I am ready. I foresaw this request.
Engines at full thrust.
Can't deploy into the trees, I guess. Well, he can. I don't know why the other one couldn't. And what do we want next? Hunter killers, I guess. Hunter killer missiles.
Brother Captain reporting.
How are you able to see the Fortress of Redemption?
We await thy command. Redeploying to new location. Invoking the machine spirit's wrath.
Thanks, I want that. Do the siege.
Stand ready.
I will go to aid my brothers.
I am prepared.
I am here. Our faith carries us forwards.
Brother Captain reporting. In his name, I go. Apothecary here.
Fortress of Redemption.
Yeah, let's start pulling you guys back.
Follow me, but do not get in my way.
Your studies of the Xenos bears immediate reward. Tracking the strange technology has identified several positions of interest on the planet's surface. Research orbital scan. Use orbital scan to find those locations. Alright.
I am prepared.
Oh, I gave you two of the same thing. That's unfortunate, because those don't stack. The hell am I going to do with ambles? Here.
Into the fray, brothers!
Arm the defenses!
Where do you need me?
Send me to war! Our faith carries. Will die!
Apothecary here. Apothecary here. I will tend to your wounds, brother.
Alright. Back bases right there. Hunter killer missiles are commonly fitted to Imperial vehicles. These single-use weapon systems allow vehicles such as Rhinos to engage armored vehicles that would otherwise far outmatch them.
I am prepared.
Speak. I will listen. I am ready.
Where do you need me? Send me there. I am ready. I will tend to your wounds, brother.
Brothers call. Yes, Follow me, but do not get in my way.
Yes, brother captain reporting. There can be no mercy for the enemy. This will help the most.
All right, the orbital thing is way over here. Orbital scan. Alright. Not looking to fight you, Admac. Leave me alone.
Yes.
A Space Marine chapter commonly possesses an entire fleet of ships, ranging from tiny Thunderhawk jump ships to massive strike cruisers. On Gladius Prime, the chapter fleet was decimated by the warp storms. Only one ship remained, swinging around the planet in low, erratic orbit. Yet for sufficiently important targets, a Tech Marine and Servitor crew will focus all of its sensors onto the planet's surface.
Brother Captain reporting. Rally on me, brothers! Charge! You will not survive! I am ready to lead.
Why do I feel like it's not picking these things up like it usually does?
Send me to war.
Apothecary here.
Follow me, but you don't get in my way.
Apothecary here. I stand ready. I will do my work on the front line.
Land Raider, eliminating targets.
Apothecary here. Apothecary here. I will tend to your wounds, brother.
Watch what you have of me.
I'm ready. As was foretold, speak. I will listen.
I can't see them in there.
Battle stations!
guess machine empathy, maybe? I think these Tyranids are the strongest force right now. Consider the Predator. Let your soul be armed with faith, driven on the tracks of obedience, which overcomes all obstacles, and armed with the three great guns of zeal, duty, and purity. You're gonna.
You walk the path to ruin.
Coordinates received.
I am here. Send me at them, and they shall know fear. I assume I am needed there.
Apothecary here.
Send me to war.
I will tend to your wounds, brother.
Send me to war.
I am ready to lead. You will not survive. Into the fray, brothers! I am ready to lead.
Storm Raven, do two of those and one of these. And get that going. And we'll go there. I'll stir the defenses then, I guess. So we almost took out this place. weeks. Smacking your back pretty hard.
Yes. It is time, brothers. Emperor, guide me. Into the fray, brothers!
Devotion to the Emperor will bring deliverance!
I am ready. I am your humble servant. Behold my power.
Dang it, if I would have healed them first, I would have killed them. Your scans have revealed even greater heresy, a hidden fortress of redemption occupied by the Astra Militarum who won't respond to our messages. The Reclusium Brothers indicate some unknown corruption has seized the men's minds and suggest bombarding them from the battle bar to destroy the fortress. Destroy the rebel fortress of redemption.
Astartes Command. Stand your ground.
That's good. My army is deployed over here. Got another base to destroy. Eldar are destroyed. Shit. killing my boys.
What do you command? You will not survive! Closer to the enemy.
Yeah, I should have got more apothecaries.
I am ready to lead.
I doubt it's gonna make me do orbital strike, but I never remember, so we'll just upgrade it just in case. I feel like my boys should be pulling back here. I definitely should be pulling back. Orbital strike. No exterminatus extremis order is carried out lightly. To order the death of a planet by virus bomb, cyclonic, torpedo, or atmospheric incendiary is one must be certain of one's intent. One must accept that millions, even billions, will die so that the rest of humanity may live.
Awaiting orders.
fighting party. Purity is both my shield and my blade. What you have of me. Send me at them, and they shall know fear.
I stand ready.
Yes. Moving to new position.
That will not be an issue. I will tend to your wounds, brother.
Astartes Command, give them no quarter. Defenses at the ready. Defend for the Emperor. Defend for the Emperor. Land Raider, ready to serve.
What else I really want. Guess we can get that.
What is your will?
Should have used it to get out of there, I wasn't thinking. He'll be dead.
What do you command?
There you go, he just died.
Where do you need me? Take me to my brothers. attend to your wounds, brother.
Name your request.
I didn't mean to put you in there.
My faith shall sustain me.
Arm the defenses. Defenses at the ready. Arm the defenses. Fortress of Redemption. Receiving you. This fortress shall not fall. We await my command. We will shatter their lines. Stand your ground, Space Marine.
I will do my work on the front lines.
Orbital strike. With the corrupted guardsmen destroyed, the librarians feel it is finally safe to approach. Still, our chapter tactics mandate to use a drop pods, enter the area and remove any remaining resistance. Capture the ancient exterminus device.
Receiving.
What is with this map? There's like no... Alright, I gotta pull you bad boys back here. Let's get that going. And one of those. Yeah, we definitely gotta pull back. Tyranids are here in force. Destroying my armies.
your efforts, my brothers! Brothers, charge!
Defensive weapons inactive. We move as ordered.
Alright, the veterans bring in the exodite device found on the ruins. Under careful guard, it appears to be an ancient artifact like many others that dot the planet. Constructed of a material similar to the Cadian pylons you order, it's sequestered in the heart of the chapter's fortress. Under close guard, you ascertain its function. Only your tech marines may approach it under librarian guard. Weeks go by. Pull back. Macro cannon Quilla strong points are massive fortifications used as bastions of Imperial defensive lines. They consist of a munition silo toppled by a large turret who houses large macro cannon that gives strong points its name. The tech marines make their report impassive. The device is terrifying. Its destructive power is akin to an exterminatus action, but it is usually carried out by a fleet of ships, not a gunmetal case a marine can carry in one hand. More terrifying is its presence on the world. Who knows what else might be located in the depths alongside the old one ruins and their abominable creations. Weak as the chapter is, you cannot hope to hold this planet or to prevent the device or the structures from falling into the hands of the old enemy Chaos. The chapter council agrees that the device and the planet must be destroyed, even if it costs the chapter itself. Then the Master of the Forge presents a sliver of hope that even in death, the chapter's gene seed could be preserved, buried beneath the monastery, and hence survive this exterminatus device. You work to begin immediately. Modified servitors begin burrowing beneath the monastery, digging down amidst the old one structures to a safe location for the chapter gene stain. The apothecary is necessary to implant in the new generations. The Master of the Forge is confident these structures could survive exterminatus where nothing else could. Okay.